Now that the summer is over, it's getting colder.